We live. Oh, hey, it's actress Daily Bread. I hope you can hear us. This might be going to share this microphone.
What's up, Tess?
This is a special edition of actress Daily Bread. I'm here with Saycon Sengla, my dear friend. She just back in town. And imagine yourself. If you're watching, make sure you give us a thumbs up, give us some hearts. Even if you're watching the replay, what's up, replay watchers? So we do this every day, and in case you don't know who I am, I'm Christine Horn, a professional actress, and life and career. You may recognize Saycon Sengla. She's recurring on Scandal right now. She just got back from shooting a pilot she'll tell you about at another time. And you may have recognized her from Eclipse on Broadway. But here right now, we're at Shakey's in North Hollywood.
Yeah.
Here we are. Anyway, so I figure a good actor's in bread and
what's up, y'all? I see two eyeballs. What's up, y'all? What's up?
Yeah, so come and say hello. So anyway, we were about to just have dinner and talk, and I asked Saycon, I said, okay, you just shot this pilot. Of course, she shot tons of TV shows before and movies. But I asked her, I said, what advice would you give someone? Like, what's a big takeaway you got from this most recent pilot? And she's like, you know, it really matters on set. So I figured that'd be a good tip for you. So explain what you mean by that. That you hold
to there may be a PA or somebody to make sure, you know, check on you, did you get dressed, bring you to the set. But once you're on the set and or getting your makeup done or whatever's happening, you have to be responsible for being focused on your lines. There's so much happening around you. There's cameras, gaffers.
A lot of distractions.
Just a lot of distractions. And then you have happy actors whose scene is not up yet.
And they distract you.
You want to be like, hey, girl. And like, you're about to, you know what I'm saying, when they call you to hit your scene,
you gotta be ready.
It's time to hit your scene. You know what I mean? They have stand-ins that stand in and they mark all the spots and everything. And then when it's time to hit, they're ready for it to hit. So they don't really care that you were just talking about how long to get a break your fishtail. You know what I mean? Like, they don't care. It's time to hit. So just really focusing on managing.
So you get your makeup done at 5 a.m.
Yeah, and then done at 5, then you get dressed. By the time you get to the set, it's an hour and a half later. And then you're trying to, you're ready to hit it. It's a crazy, you know, serious scene, you know, a serious drama going on. And then you also have people that might be in a really silly mode because they're just like, they're unhappy. But your character might not be happy at all. So you trying to maintain the vibe that you need to be in. But then also coming out of that vibe when it's like a break, if they need to change positions with the camera or shoot it from another angle, you have to remember to rest yourself and be pleasant with the producers and other people around. Because even though you're in character, they're not always thinking about that. So if you're mean, they just think you're a jerk. They don't know that you're trying to be in character.
If you're just tuning in and if you're watching the replay, I'm here with Saycon Sengla. I like to say the Saycon Sengla. This is sounds nice.
But I'm here with the Christine Vaughn, darling.
We have been friends since we were 13 years old in Atlanta.
Which was only 5 years ago.
Right. And so this is Actors Daily Bread. Look, if you're not in the Actors Daily Bread Facebook group, you should totally join. Just put Actors Daily Bread in the search bar at the top. I share all kinds of exclusive interviews like this and give tips every single day. And so we are a global collective of actors on a mission to elevate our lives and our careers. And so I try to share with you tips that I have, but then I'm like, hey, but I have tons of actor friends like you, I'm sure. And so Saycon Sengla just got finished shooting a pilot, and she's recurring on Scandal right now. And so she's a Tony nominated actor. So she's had a wide range of working in theater and making that shift to film and TV. I'm like, let's do one more tip.
Okay.
What my viewers about making that shift from theater to film, and what would you say was your biggest challenge in making and adjusting that you feel like you've got down now?
I like to compare between, you know, theater and film. TV. I like to compare it to two different sports. And I'm going to use basketball and golf. So those who aren't necessarily golf fans, shout out to my friend Brian Love, who loves golf. Those who aren't golf fans might not really understand the type of strategy and refined muscle movement that it takes to get a ball in the hole, you know? With basketball, there's a different sort of physicality to it, and there's a different way that you use your instrument. So, you know, for me, it, whenever I'm doing television or back to doing theater or singing as well, because I sing as well, whenever I have to go back and be like singing, I have to remember, you know, to really, yeah, remember that. Extend that to the people.
Does she want dressing is the question.
Thank you.
Look, y'all, we don't let you
dress. Dressing? No, look, but seriously, just it's about attuning to the situation. You know, when the camera's on you, you know, your eyes are already there, your mouth is already there. You enunciate right. As much. You know, you can just talk. You can just be in a way that you don't necessarily have to be when you're doing theater. And vice versa. And there's sometimes in theater you need to just learn how to stand still and just be as well.
Be grounded.
Be grounded, absolutely. So, you know, shout out to everybody. I'm so appreciative, Christine, having me on here. I think it's a great thing for us to get our daily bread as actors, to keep ourselves inspired. You know, we're all auditioning for pilots and TV shows or plays, or you may be auditioning to be part of a singing group or whatever you're striving to be a part of. Just really remaining focused and keeping focused and maintaining and managing yourself wherever you are on set or at rehearsal, auditions, not letting yourself get carried away into
everything going around. And other people's energy.
Exactly. Stay focused on your own energy and what you need to do for yourself.
You heard it here first. You're my correspondent. Thing going on. Anyway, I am Christine Horn, your life and career coach. Remember, you have a gift and a talent that the world needs to see. If you are not a member of Active Daily Bread on Facebook group, come look at, it's probably the internet, the speed here. Anyway, we're going to go. Good night.